Hey now, and welcome to the companion video to the sculpt holster build video that I previously uploaded. If you haven't seen that, I'll link it here as it is the first part of the project. It got me wondering on a serious question. If the zombie apocalypse happens and resupply is no guarantee, would you rather find yourself stuck with 50 rounds of 12 gauge or 500 rounds of 22 long rifle? Personally, I'd rather have the latter, partly because I'm a better shot with it. The one scope that I own is attached to my Ruger Mark III, and I happen to have a lot of 22 on hand, hence this Bandolier rig. Anyways, I'd love to know my viewers' thoughts on this. Let me know in the comments below, and make sure to hit the like and subscribe button.